Well, from helping out with chores to finding ways to start up a new business that gives back, you guys are still sending the love in full force. Vanessa's here now with a look of some of our favorite ways you're sending the love this week.
Hey guys, just in case you forgot what day it is, it's Wednesday. And even though we're halfway through the week, you guys aren't slacking when it comes to sending the love. We know the Phoenix Fire Department go above and beyond to serve our community. But did you know they do yard work too? Station 25 received a call to help a man after he fell while trimming a huge tree for an elderly client. After treating and transporting the man, the firefighters went back to the home to finish the job. Way to go, guys. Yesterday, we shared with you how Gilbert is honoring their high school grads. Well, now Tempe has come up with a creative way to say congrats too. The city of Tempe shared this tweet letting students know how they can add their graduation information to a chalk wall. It's located at 3rd Street and Mill. For dates and times, plus how to participate, head over to our website, 12news.com. And two Valley teenagers had a bright idea on how to give back to the community. The girls, a 7th grader and a high schooler, started We Give a Shade sunglasses business for two reasons. To give back to the community and to raise some money for a car. For every pair of sunglasses bought, two are donated. So far, 1,000 glasses have been donated to local hospitals here in Arizona, to a nursing home in Iowa, to a hospital in Nebraska and Michigan. To donate, head over to our website, 12news.com. All right, keep those positive stories coming. Be sure to send us a message on Facebook or use the hashtag SendTheLove on Instagram or Twitter for a chance to have your positive story shared on air. You can also email us your Send the Love videos or photos to connect@12news.com.